Hello guys, Tronhyper here. Today we're playing a different game, surprisingly. Okay, so basically I've got no internet, so for the next hour I intend to record a different game, a game that I've got installed, and today we're playing The Witcher. No, not The Witcher 3, as much as most people seem to like that game, and I've not played it yet, so don't spoil anything, please. This is where someone dies, blah blah blah, all the comments. Great. don't do that. So yeah, we're gonna check out The Witcher, the first Witcher. I'm setting this up as a sort of thing, because I've already loaded the game up to set up the settings. There's a cutscene at the beginning which I absolutely love, so I'm gonna let you guys see that. Hopefully I'm actually allowed to show you that. It's more of a copyright thing than anything else. It looks pretty good, but we're just gonna get straight into that, and I'm gonna see you guys in the game. So yeah, I'll see you guys there. Bye.
His name was Geralt of Rivia. He was a witcher, a professional monster slayer. An unusual contract to lift the curse that held a monarch's daughter. It was enough to spend the night with the princess, dusk till dawn. If only she were not a deadly beast, a Striga. The traitor responsible for the curse became the bait. Though gravely wounded, the Witcher lifted the curse and gained fame. The world changed with the coming of the Great War, the time of the sword and axe, the time of disdain. Geralt of Rivia disappeared, all but forgotten. But that's another story.
Okay, before we get into the game, there is a few things I am going to note. One, the audio in the cutscene just then seemed to be off slightly, but it did seem to fix itself at the end, in my opinion. And there was also sort of a section where the music just went kind of dead. I think that was it sorting itself out. I don't know what that is, what that's about. It happened both times I've been watching the video, so I don't know. I don't know if it's a problem with the game or it's just because the game's old and They didn't know how to fix that problem back then. I don't know when this game came out, but I thought that was still pretty cool, especially the way he punches that thing in the face. I can't remember what they're called, but that's pretty cool. So we're just going to get in a game here. I've never played The Witcher before. Select game mode. Play The Witcher. Adventure of Astrid. Play one of the new adventures. Each tells a singular story based on the world and characters of The Witcher. Oh, I want to play The Witcher. Adventure through a dark world where there is no good or evil choice. Just choices and their consequences. Okay, so I'm guessing there's a custom story thing, because I've already seen there's a venture editor that you can do, which would be pretty cool. Right. Select difficulty. For novice gamers, combat is easy. Alchemistry is not required for survival. Recommended for most gamers. Combat is challenging. Alchemy is useful. For against... I'm gonna go medium. I don't know if I'd be able to do hard, to be honest. But preference. Mouse preference. Features an easy control, smart iconic camera. Isometric camera. Recommended for casual gamers and those wanting a more strategic over the battles. Control can be changed anytime during gameplay. Mouse and keyboard and mouse controls feature a dynamic OS camera. Recommended for experienced gamers who want to get closer to the action. Control modes can be changed anytime. Let's try a keyboard and mouse right now. I don't know what any of this means, okay? I've not played The Witcher before, so hopefully it's good. I better check that I've actually got the memory to record this very quickly. I do, I've got a 1.2 terabyte remaining. That's fine. Don't crash. Oh, thank God. Okay.
The Northern Kingdoms nursed their wounds for 5 years after the Great War. Plague and famine raged, the death toll unknown, A few surviving elven and dwarven units sought refuge amidst forests, where they prepared for a final, desperate fight. Abominable beasts ruled backwoods, highways, and former battlefields alike. In cities and villages, folk were left wondering what had happened to the Witchers. The Blue Mountains in the north of Kedwin, the year 1270, 5 years after the Great War.
Everything's all right. I've no idea where you've been. The important thing is you're alive and among friends. Though you look like you just left your grave.
I remember nothing.
We'll speak soon enough. We're nearing Kaer Morhen. Leo, get Triss.
Your time nears its end, witches. Enjoy things while you can.
You missed the parry. I keep repeating this. Pirouette always followed by a back cross parry. Always.
Barely 2 days have passed since they found you.
I owe my recovery to you. Thank you, Triss.
Remember anything?
Not much. Look below. I know the moves. Pirouette, parry, cut. Explain it, but I feel a bond when we speak. I know you are important.
Geralt, we...
I need to think.
Time flows slowly at Kaer Morhen.
It worked!
Not bad. Take a rest. What do you think, Geralt? Is he ready for the path?
Wait for the rest. He's alone. The professor promised 50 orins for every freak we kill.
He's mine!
Vesemir, we got company.
I'm shutting the gate. Geralt, grab a sword off the training forms.
Alright, now it's my turn. Okay, move the cursor over the sword and left click to equip. Okay. Left click an enemy to attack. Tip, hostile characters have a red footed seems friendlies have a green. Okay.
I'll make you screw.
Okay. Oh, I get it, my cursor changes. In over the shoulder mode. Moving with the W rotates the camera by moving rotate the camera by moving the mouse. Press and hold shift to freely and to lock and freely move the cursor. Switch the other camera. Okay.
Stay away or I'll cut you like swine.
Time to die.
Okay. I think I did well then.
How do you feel?
Fine.
Anyone know who the intruders are?
Ordinary bandits would never attack Kaer Morhen.
That we know, Marigold. You could try some of your famous magic.
In due time, Lambert.
Enough! We need to check the other possible passages to the upper courtyard.
To the upper courtyard! So, I can hold shift. Oh, okay. Is there a looting system there? Can I take that axe? Nope. Okay, no. Let's just keep going, I guess. Sorry, hair is in my ear. I don't like it. Oh, hello. Why was this blocked anyway? I mean, we just literally came down this thing. You know, I'm not going to question an old game. Looks like we've been sieged. Someone's throwing like cannonballs and shit our way.
What's happening?
They're trying to break down the gate!
They won't get anywhere without a battering ram.
You were saying?
Shit! What is that?
A frightener. One mean beast.
Savola. I know him. A mage as ambitious as he is insane.
They're coming up here. Get ready!
This fight! Get some hit us!
There's more! They're entering the upper courtyard!
The one in glasses is the professor. Murder for hire. I sense magic. There's a sorcerer among them.
Professor, you know the way. Get to it.
You bastard! We need that way to escape.
The professor is wanted in Redania, Temeria, and Kedwin. A real maggot. I don't recognize the sorcerer.
Marigold, I'm interested in whether you can disarm Savola. The rest is witch's work.
I'll try.
They're coming.
The frightener is very dangerous, but it's vulnerable to loud noises.
The bell's in the upper courtyard.
Exactly. Eskel, Lambert, you'll help me stop the Frightener and the bandits. Leo, stay behind us. Geralt, you open the gate to the upper courtyard. When we're there, Triss can stop Savola and his pet while we prepare to deal with the professor and the unknown mage.
I'll figure something out.
Let's do this. Bleed them a bit down here before withdrawing. Geralt, follow the wall and break through to the tower where there's a passage to the upper courtyard.
Alone?
They're just bandits. The one might be infamous. You must open the gate. We'll be waiting. Good luck, Wolf.
Right, so I gotta open the... Okay. Follow the minimap marker to final quest objective. Chain attacks kill enemies more difficult, effectively. Left click only when the cursor changes into a flaming sword. Tip, changing... clicking two same one. Oh, okay, I get it. You've just stunned your opponent. Left click to finish him off. Okay. I don't know. Oh, I can, that's nice. Oh, look, a bandit. Okay, I'm getting it. Nice. Okay. Hey, friend.
You'll regret the day you were born.
Nice. Okay.
I'll make you squeal.
That makes sense, I guess.
You'll regret the day you were born.
Right, okay, so I was just rapidly clicking before. But this makes a lot more sense. I am going to quickly see if I can turn the brightness up, however, because it is kind of dull. No, I cannot. Okay. Hopefully it looks fine to you guys. Hopefully. Stop waving the sword around like you just don't care. Use the fast dial to sorry about that, guys. Use the fast dial to deflect ally opponents. Switch to the style by left clicking on the cat icon or by pressing X. Okay. Okay. So I've got that style and I've got the fast style. Z turns me back to the normal style. Strong, yeah. Use the strong style to defeat larger armored opponents. Switch to the style by left clicking on the wolf icon or by pressing Z.
I'll make you squeal.
See, that no sword button I thought was a defend key at first. Press the space bar to toggle active pause mode. Oh, okay. Remember to always use the fastest style when fighting agile opponents. Foes will have trouble affecting.
Mess with me and die.
Okay. This feels like something that easily got updated today with two different button clicks. Honestly. What's this? It's just the fire. Okay. Archers, you bastards. Get off my tower! I can roll! I will roll this way to victory! No, don't jump down there. Do not jump down there. Bad idea. Bad idea. Run, Geralt! Run! Okay. This is somewhere.
No way through here. Follow me. Back to Savola.
Hello. I do find it weird that I can't hit them with the fast arrow. I get he's a brute, but come on.
Die, bastard! You'll be sorry.
How dare you hit me? Okay, where do I go from here? Into the castle? It's locked. Okay. Oh, right, yeah, I've got to open the gate. My bad. This has got nothing in it, right? Okay, he's finally put the sword away. I can't move the cauldron, it's too heavy. Maybe if I use some magic. Well, I don't know how to use magic yet. That just looks like something that's gonna hurt me. Oh, hello!
I'll slay you like a dog.
This reminds me a lot of Final Fantasy XII. How would I, like, is there a button to just put away my sword regardless? Okay, no, just do it anyway. Okay. Nice. Come on. Just die already! Right, must open the gate. Click on the wench to open the gate. Press Alt to highlight all these watches nearby. You can't use objects and doors during combat. Okay. Oh. Just the wench. Yo, look, the door's open. Oh, he got stabbed. Yep, more people got stabbed. I'm not cleaning this. One of you is doing that. And now, how are we supposed to leave?
Miracle you're alive.
You could have told me about the stairs.
Lambert and Eskel were supposed to fix them yesterday.
We're not masons. No matter. The professor and the other mage must be hiding in the keep.
Face the truth, witchers. They're here to rob you.
Triss, child, we have nothing of value. Some good steel, snow fox pelts.
I mean the laboratory and you know it. Someone wants your famed mutagens.
You're jumping to conclusions.
Triss may be right. We need to find out what they want.
One thing at a time. We shouldn't turn our backs on a strong mage leading a frightener.
And you can't let the bandits in the lab.
Right as usual, Triss. Geralt, you've dealt with mages. Find out what this one wants. Leo will guide you.
Just reconnaissance, or...?
No one will be sorry if some of them lose their heads. You'll manage, Wolf. Just remember Leo's with you.
I can handle this. We'll see what's happening inside and be back.
Take these potions just in case. Drink the Thunderbolt now and keep Swallow for when you need healing. I'll be able to tell you how they work. We'll make sure no one else gets inside. Triss, stay with us in case Savola has any new ideas.
To access items, open the inventory by left-clicking on the satchel icon, or by pressing 1. I think that's 1. Right-click on the Thunderbolt potion to use it. Tip, drag and drop potions into quick slots to create shortcuts on the main menu screen providing quicker access. So, 1. 1? I. It's I. Okay. Thunderbolt. Right-click to use. Move the cursor over and effect to see more information about the area effect. About the effect. Effects. Okay, Thunderbolt. Damage inflict increased by 100%. Dodge. Okay. Much of our stuff. Put this. Quick slot item. Okay. I gotta get up here before it, you know, potion runs out. Oh, okay, so I can take stuff. That's cool. Looting my dead enemies. Come on, item flint. I'm just gonna take everything for now because I don't know what any of it is. And there was a dead guy. Come on, Leo, we got places to go.
Ready, Geralt?
No time like the present.
Is this your first real fight?
No, but I've never killed a man.
Stay close.
You've never killed a man, huh? Oh god, why did they send you?
I've heard all of Dandelion's ballads about you. Lambert tells me I'll never be as fast as a real Witcher, but I managed to hit him during training today.
You beat Lambert?
Yeah, we were fencing on the floor pegs when that strange storm came. Lambert looked away, I did a pirouette, hit him right in the gut. He didn't fall, and then he beat me.
You'll make a good swordsman yet.
I know. Every time Lambert beats me, he says I have potential.
Oh, I'm guessing Lambert's pretty good, so I guess, you know, hitting him is a start. I guess. What is this area? Well, hello. In OBS, we're told to have a direction to dodge enemies. Oh, right, yeah. Oh, hello. I need to switch to strong fighting style. I want to give the other fighting style, like, the other camera movements a crawl, like, test.
Make you squeal.
Okay.
Should have picked a fight with someone else.
Alright, I'm pretty sure I can change this in the options as said. I want to give the other camera controls a try for now, just to see what I prefer. I'm pretty sure they said I could use F1 actually to switch. Okay, click anywhere on the ground to move to that location. Move the cursor on the edge of the screen to rotate the camera. Clicking and holding the scroll. Oh, okay. Yeah, no, I don't think I like this one as much. As much as I like these type of games. Yeah, no, I'm gonna have to go with the other camera. That camera? Yeah, I'm gonna have to go with this one. I just don't like, a lot of them are like that. Some of them I can if they're like more group-based, but they're not. The group-style combat. Great. The group-style combat is most effective against groups of weaker opponents. Switch to it by left-clicking the group icon, or the griffin icon, or by pressing C. Is there any chests in open, Nick?
Your turn to die.
Okay. I kind of see what they were trying to go with when they started off this. Although I have played like 5 minutes of The Witcher 3, and I think that controller is so much better. But that was going to be obvious from the get-go. What's in the kitchen? Locked. No! I want some peanut brittle. Up or down?
These stairs lead to the lab.
Follow me.
Witcher's lab.
The energy you annexed from the Circle of Elements is enough to stop the Witchers?
You tremble, yet you complain Savola would have them all, leaving none for you. Did the sight of a single Witcher, White Wolf himself, instill fear?
The aforementioned, considered dead, I might add, is a known killer. I'll gladly challenge him.
Leo, stand back. Come on, Professor.
Time is essential. I wield the power of the Circle of Elements. They are no threat. Back to work. I want the mutagens ready for teleportation in 15 minutes. Our witches shan't trouble us.
Yes, they want your mutagens, whatever the hell they are.
We're cut off. The stairs are blocked.
The magic barrier looks solid. We need Triss.
They're robbing us. Geralt, clear the passage upstairs. Use a sign.
A sign?
The Ard. I can't do it since I broke my fingers training along the gauntlet. Cast the Ard at the debris.
I don't remember the signs.
Let's go to the Circle of Elements, a source of the power. You need to try and learn the Ard.
All right.
Cool. Let's go learn the sign. I seriously wish I could be holding a torch right now. Or something to help with the brightness. Click on this elemental stone to learn a sign. Look for other elemental circles later in the game to learn new powers.
Success?
We'll see in a minute.
I knew it would work.
Let's get back before Lambert kills the Frightener himself.
The arc sign is a tenetic force used for clearing obstructed pathways or for knocking back opponents. Right click on the target to cast a sign. Tip, knock down or stun enemies are easier way to kill. Easy to kill with a strike. Okay. Let's go. I still wish I could have a camera, a candle. I'm gonna brighten it for you guys if it's too dark, but okay. Nice.
What did you learn?
The bandits are in the lab, searching for something. The mage used the Circle of Elements to create a magic barrier.
The plague! You're all children. Why didn't you mention the circle?
Triss, child. It didn't seem important.
If the mage aligned with the circle, he can create a stable portal through which he'll travel to anywhere on the continent, taking your equipment with him.
All right, we made a mistake. But you said the mage was harmless.
I said I didn't know him. I think we should protect the lab above all.
Don't panic, Marigold. We know you'd like to see our witch's secrets.
Vesemir, if that idiot doesn't shut it, I'll...
Enough! Lambert, stop baiting Triss. Show her some respect. Triss, if we go to the lab, they'll have us surrounded. We know tactics.
Maybe we should split up.
Geralt's right. We need to protect the lab and kill the Frightener. Who goes where?
Only I can break the barrier. I'm going inside.
Vesemir?
I'll stay and handle the Frightener and Savola. What about you, Geralt? We may both need your help.
Choices. The lab is quite important. But honestly, I feel like helping with the Frightener is probably going to be better. Because if I let him die... because if I go to Trish and he dies by the Frightener, that's my fault, he's dead. Trish isn't going to die if she can't keep the border up. She can't take the border down, so I think that's going to be okay.
I'll handle the Frightener with Vesemir.
I'm going then.
You can't fight for us all. I'm going with you.
That's nice, Eskel, but I'm teleporting to your lab. Savola is mentally connected to the other mage. I'll use him as a beacon, and I could lose you along the way.
Be careful.
I'm a big girl. I'll manage.
Live.
Geralt, this tawny owl potion restores endurance. If there's a fight, hit the bell and cauldrons with the ard. We need noise. I want them to hear us in Vizima.
Savola just cast a spell. Something's happening.
Good luck, Trish.
The ground is shaking. Feel it?
They're breaking through.
Oh, hello there, ugly. Run!
You'll regret the day you were born.
Okay. Get up. Get up. Garen's endurance indicator with the elbow drops when you can't cast times when it's too low. Okay. Oh, right. Okay, I don't want to die. Okay, I can press Q to switch. That's great. Okay, I'm running low on health. Okay, gonna attack him. Okay. Come on, we gotta get these working. Okay. Apparently this isn't hurting you. Why is it not hurting you? I don't get it. Why is it not hurting you? Okay, come on. Let's ring this bell. No! 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 Ah, no! Thank God for all it saves.
What did you learn? The bandits are in the lab.
Okay, I can skip all this.
Don't
Vesemir.
Maybe girl.
Only I
Vesemir. I'll hand
I'm
you.
I'm
just skip all that.
The ground is shaking.
Yep, yep, we've been through all this.
I'll make you squeal.
Right, so take out the heavies. Use my magical powers. No. No! That's not what I wanted to use my magical powers on. God damn it, game. I don't know if that bow does anything. Mine. 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 All mine. I'm nicking all your stuff. Good. Being affected. But my teammates aren't helping me kill this fucking thing. Oh god. Come on. Come on. We've got so much shit to do. Chill there, guys. I'm gonna look at my inventory. Start a fire, potion. I'm guessing that refills my energy quicker. So that looks like what it's doing. I don't know how energy works in this game. Okay. Okay, that's no longer working. Move! Move! How do we use my quick potion? How do I use my quick potion? I don't know. Okay, that can ring the bell. Am I supposed to go up? Use the spell, goddammit. I should be close enough at that point. Come on. Yes! Yeah, you did it. I want loot. Give me the loot. Trish is dead.
Did you hear Triss? They're destroying the lab. We can't let them steal our secrets.
Sorry to say, Triss was right. We must stop them. Geralt, you and Leo run to the lab. I'll tend to Triss. Be careful. We don't know who we're dealing with.
We'll do what we can, Vesemir.
Quick!
I do wonder what happens if I went for Triss. Like, help Triss.
Found it. We have what we came for. Professor, deal with those witches.
I hear witches can parry bolts in flight. Let's see.
Leo, stop!
No, not Leo. That guy that I cared all 2 seconds for.
Ribs, punctured lung. He's dying.
He needs White Rufford's decoction. Hang on, Leo. It was here. I can't find it.
Vesemir. Leo is dead.
How did this happen?
He attacked the professor. I was late.
It's not your fault, Geralt. We're all to blame. Triss barely made it fighting for us. These are bad times for witchers, and something tells me they'll only get worse.
Is it safe up top?
Relatively. Some stragglers up there, but we'll deal with them later. You look tired. I'd like you to rest. I'll keep watch and tend to Leo's body.
You left click on the meditation icon in the dialogue to enter meditation mode. Choose something you want to meditate by clicking on the death circle or by moving the meditation slider. Okay, sure. I'll rest a bit and be prepared. I'm not too sure. Let's go till noon. Yeah, sounds about right. I don't know what to. How do I accept it? Oh. Okay. So I can only loot the wardrobe. Double click or drag the item to take the item.
Eskel came by while you were resting. Triss is still unconscious, but stable.
That's a relief.
I've made a decision, Wolf. We abandon Kaer Morhen. There's nothing holding us here.
I see.
We need to bid Leo farewell and wait for Triss to recover.
And the bandits?
Yes, we need to finish things. But first, we must make a healing potion for Triss. We'll need to search for ingredients. Nothing useful left here.
I can do that. How do I make the potion?
Lambert will give you the formula. Look for him by the fireplace. He's with our brave sorceress.
Lambert? He doesn't hate Triss?
Feels guilty, I think. The first thing Triss'll hear when she wakes is, "Finally awake, Marigold." That's Lambert. Let's get to work. Later I'll teach you how to extract ingredients from monsters. I'll be in the main hall.
Fine.
I was gonna end it here now in an hour. But I might do this one little quest first to see how well that goes. Left click on the scroll icon or just press J to open the journal. Press quest to see the next mission. Choose the potion stress. Then left click the track quest to track quest. Depending how long this goes, I may do it for like another 20 minutes at the very max. Because I'm not intending to do a full let's play of this game, unless of course you guys want a full let's play of this game. In that case, please leave a comment in the description. And I might do an hour episode every now and then. Probably once a week, maybe twice if you're lucky.
Mosses and grasses. The smell is heady.
Oh, that's nice. I mean, I do like the look of The Witcher and I would want to play it. So whether or not I actually play it for you guys or I just play it by myself is completely up to you. I don't mind playing this for you guys. Perfectly happy to, actually. It's just, you know, I need feedback on that one. Because I will know if you want to watch a let's play on this because you would have got to this point in the video, left a comment. So yes.
Once laid me down here.
Aww. So yes, I will know, and that's
all
a great way.
All that's missing is a mage who'd know how to use this.
I like his comments. Okay, but I really need a torch. There's a mini map which helps, but I need to press the quest button. Inventory, journal. Quests. Potion for Trish. Defeat the Kagan. Oh, I've already done that. Vimir told me to prepare a potion for Triss, who is wounded. Labyrinth is watching over the sorcerer in the main hall. He gives me the further instructions. I need to see blah blah blah. Track quest map. Element of circle. Okay, I need to go that way. Okay, cool. Oh, look, that's nice. Nope, wrong button. It's weird pressing space to go out, go pause the game. I'm so glad I didn't have to click there as well. That's nice. See? CG Projekt Red was thinking about these things, even back when they didn't really matter. I don't mind clicking there, but, you know, I'd rather not. The main hall. Was it over here? Oh, the kitchen. Oh, he's there.
Geralt, is something wrong?
No time to talk.
I need to make a potion for Triss.
You should find a vial of white gull in the armory on the upper floor. Grab some calcium equum from the evening hall. Look for white stones in one of the chests. If you find any stragglers, finish them. We don't need prisoners. The stairs are through that door. I'd go, but Marigold lies unconscious by the fire.
We're gonna get some alcohol. okay.
Where's the calcium equum again?
In the evening hall, inside a
okay,
chest.
Okay, cool.
Where can I get some alcohol?
There should be white gull in a crate in the armory on the upper floor. The room's full of weapons, you'll know it when you see it.
Cool.
Lambert, I have to tell you something.
What is it?
Leo. The bandits killed him.
He wasn't ready. What a loss. We'll hunt them down, Wolf. We'll avenge
of
Leo.
Of course.
I'll find you later.
So this... Okay. Prepare potions in the meditation mode. Gather the required ingredients first. Okay. So... There's something in here. Oh! I was expecting loading screen. I am so impressed. Considering how old this game is. But that is quite cool. Flint. Okay. I was expecting tab to work, but no, I've got to press buttons. Okay, so nothing's available in here. What can I press in here? Trish. Oh, she's there. Yeah, I need to get that removed. It's still making thingamajiggy buttons. I didn't realize we'd be holding Alt in this game. So next time, if there's another video on this, the whole sort of old cupboard, fish, gullet fish, flint. Okay, that's cool. Guess. I don't know why you keep alcohol in the armory except for. Oh, hello.
Die, bastard!
Hello. That was pretty cool. Can I swim? Okay, so I can press tab to put my sword away. I will need to remember that. And yes, I know Windows. Okay, fuck off. Sorry guys, didn't mean to swear at you guys. Just Windows being a bit of a pain. I can't loot his body. That annoys me. Okay. I think this game's pretty cool actually. I don't know how old it is. I will find out, but even as it's, I know it's aged, like, I want to say about
wouldn't mind
6 years at the very minimum, I'd say. I don't really know. I mean, the controls are definitely the most outdated thing about this game. The graphics actually still look pretty good, nice actually, and I especially like the lighting. I was playing World of War earlier, and one of the things I noticed in that game that really kind of showed why Black Ops 3 is better is purely lighting.
Mess with me and die.
So yeah, it looks really good, even for an old game. There is so much differently I'd do with the controls personally, but that's me, and I'm a wannabe game designer, so I kind of think about these things all the time, and this is definitely not out of the controls. For one, I'd have the switching modes between the thing either available on the mouse wheel or like 1, 2, 3, 4. I would also then have like E or Q as your quick weapon, so you can your quick slot. I mean, bore water. I don't even know what the quick button is. What's the quick button? Oh, it's got to be a bomb or a potion. Put that there. Like, I'm guessing it's there so you can do this, but that's just really slow in my opinion. Well, at least in nowadays it'd be slow. I know they're probably thinking that's probably a really good way to do it, but if it's not a hotkey, it's too slow. That's the game should really never pause like this unless it absolutely has to, and even then, I would still avoid it. Oh, hey! But credit where credit is due, this is like a Tip, turn off floating messages like too fast and final attack in the game options. I'm fine with them actually. Okay. Nothing really interesting here. This looks more like a prisoner's room. Like a very luxury prisoner, like the like I've kidnapped a queen or something. And that she lives in there. Sort of thing. Not that I would say I'd kidnap the queen, but if I was to kidnap the queen, it'd be a very nice room. I wouldn't let them go into, like, you know, like the jail cells that people live in. Oh, that's exactly what I needed! Weak alcohol. Unknown potion. The book discussing frighteners. Rings, armor slot. Okay. Right, so I need some alcohol as well, which is nowhere in here. Is that the map? Is that the map of the world? Not too bad. It still looks pretty good. Honestly, the only thing I would say if they do a remaster is vamp up the controls and add more clutter. That's literally it. maybe a bit on the like sound as well, because I did notice a few sound problems. Then again, I've only played this game for God knows how long, so about an hour maybe. So yeah, that's... Oh. Can I sell the other knife? Where did it go? Hello? I don't know where the other knife went. Oh, he dropped it. Oh, you can only carry... Oh. That's annoying. I know exactly where we are, though. Nice. Okay. We're, well, this would be above the, the gate. The first gate is down there to the castle. The second gate is down there. This is where you'd pour acid or very hot water on your opponents as they come in. I'm not sure if they had acid back in whatever time this period is supposed to be in. But, yeah. So, this is like a very crucial tactical point. The enemy thinks they're in, and no, they're actually not. That's, yeah. So, how do I switch weapons? Okay, so I've got that one. Ooh! How do I do that? Puts away my weapon. Switches weapons, actually. Okay, cool. Or maybe I was just... Hey birdies. How did you get in here? Oh, there's a... Okay, never mind. Cool. That's fine. Ground floor. Dead rat. This would be an issue with me if I did a let's play. I like to explore. So, yeah, it'd take a very long time. I don't know how long this game would take anyway. But I like to explore. I like to look at the sights. I like to do all these little things. Right now, this is more interesting to me than Skyrim was. I mean, I was mainly doing Skyrim to get through that game because I've not beaten it. That's why it was 11-hour live stream. I still didn't beat it, actually. So I need to go back to that at some point and just beat it, because Skyrim is more of a slog for me. This seems quite fun. Can I go down though? I want to see if I can loot this guy's body. Can I go? No, he can't swim. My clothes are wet now. Perfect. Okay, so I got the lithium. Lithium stuff. What is the journal saying? That's not the journal. That's the journal. I should talk to him, Lambert. Trish. Yeah, Windows, go away. Where is he? Oh, he's there. Damn it.
What do you need?
I'm done, I have all the ingredients.
Done. I have the ingredients, and it's safe upstairs.
Good. You'll need two more things to make.
Oh, goddammit.
The claw of a mighty beast and some celandine. Vesemir will tell you where to find them. Let me teach you the formula.
Okay, I need two more ingredients.
What do you need?
What do I do?
What do I do now?
Talk to Vesemir. He'll give you instructions.
I thought you were supposed to teach me the formula, or did you just give it to me?
I'll find you later.
Vesemir!
Oh, that was a tough fight. I finished off several marauders upstairs. We might not have taken down the Frightener without you. Unfortunately, Triss had to get past Savola first, giving them time. They took almost everything, but the devices aren't most important.
If I'd gone with her, I might have tended to Savola.
Without you, the Frightener might have finished us. You did well, Wolf. Take this armor and sword. I've been keeping them for you.
Oh, nice.
Lambert gave me the formula.
Okay, maybe he did.
I take it you already have white gall and calcium equum.
I do. What next?
You'll need celandine. Take what I have. Plus the claw of a monster like the Frightener. To skin a creature, take a sharp knife and cut along the torso. You'll find the Frightener's carcass in the upper courtyard. Once you've extracted the claw, rest by the fire while making the potion.
Okay.
Yes?
What if I get the ingredients wrong? Are forges? Can I ask you something?
Can I ask you something?
Of course.
Do you and Trish argue often? Who was the Leo?
Who was Leo?
One of hundreds of orphans of the war with Nilfgaard. I apprenticed him 6 years ago.
I'm sorry. No.
We'll recover our secrets and find Leo's murderers, even if they fled to the end of the world.
Are there other witchers?
There were three witcher schools in all, but it's been long since I've heard word of the other two. You've met all the witchers I know of, except for Berengar.
Did I know him?
I don't believe so. An introvert, he chose his own path. Actually, none here can say they know Berengar. He often ran away from Kaer Morhen, though he would always return in the end. After the Trial of the Grasses, he finally accepted his destiny and started training for real.
The Trial of the Grasses?
Why isn't he here?
I don't know. We lost touch with him a while back.
That's kind of bad.
What if I get the ingredients wrong?
You'll have to find more.
Where?
I'll have another claw and more celandine. Eskel has alcohol, and I saw calcium equum somewhere upstairs. But try to get it right the first time. It's not that hard.
Okay.
We'll speak later.
Let's go. I've got to slay some dragons. Okay. No, I want inventory. He gave me armor. Nice. Damage received minus 5%. Bit lacking, but still nice. Did he give me a weapon? Frightener's visions. Contain the formula potion. Note. Containing the formula for a potion made using a Frightener's eye. The potion grants one boost. Okay. Oh, I got 6 gold. That was the gold I was stealing off them. Okay. What I want to know is how to make potions. I learned how to scale a monster, but yes. Oh, I wasn't tracking the quest that entire time. That's bad. That's bad. That's the rest really bad. The game took so long to load. I got so bored. okay, let's skin this bitch. I wanted to harvest you before when I first killed you. So yes. To extract alchemy components, left click on the monster's carcass. Tip, read the book to gain information about monsters and alchemy ingredients. You must know about ingredients before you can collect them all. Okay. Potion for Trish. This potion intends the preparation. The potion is made by mixing a frightened claw with ingredients, providing a total of one measurement of each. Duration of effect, immediately toxic. Toxicity, none. Instruction the potion for the. Okay, this is quite a lot to take in all at once. But I guess it makes sense. Tutorials. Oh, okay, there's a. Tutorial thing. Medicines, mages. Okay, so when I do this, I'm gonna need the blue. No, I'm gonna need special substance. Where's my inventory? My inventory. Ooh, hello. I'll check that out later. Wrong one. I need inventory. So. Okay, let's just go for it. Meditate and prepare the potion. Right. See, that wasn't too hard. And it was only about 20 minutes. So I'll give the potion to Trish. Hopefully she will say something and I will save. And then we'll be done for the video, unfortunately. This is quite a long one, surprisingly. So don't complain that this video is going to be ending. Because it's been an hour and a half. So, yes. Well, it will be an hour and a half, probably. Yes. I'm here to annoy you again. I have all the ingredients.
I have all the ingredients.
Good. Now rest and prepare the potion according to the formula.
Where are Lambert?
Where are Lambert and Eskel?
Upstairs. Lambert's in the library, and Eskel's taking Triss to her room.
She has a room?
Can I ask you something?
Of course.
No.
Do you and Triss argue often?
Not too much. Sorceresses and their vain glory. Though compared to others, Triss seems an angel. Thanks for backing me. Oh, I have something for you. You might find this meteorite useful.
Thanks.
Don't mention it.
Thank you for the meteorite.
Can I ask you something?
Of course.
I do feel like it should mention what you get. Because I really can't tell that you gave me the meteorite. You mentioned defending.
You mentioned defending Kaer Morhen before.
Yes. 15 witchers once lived here, training boys for their trials. Only they knew the secrets of mutation. Witchers who set out on the path and failed to assimilate among humans wintered here. Before the battle, 23 witchers and 40 students called Kaer Morhen home. Too damned few for the mob that attacked. I never knew why they came. Some say a sudden explosion of anger, born of disdain for witchers. But no. Someone provoked the mob with flyers filled with lies. Special agents read them to the peasants. Truer still, the fanatics could never have taken the fort without the aid of sorcerers, though they outnumbered us by far. They didn't even spare the youngest. I alone survived, concealed among the corpses. Walk around, Wolf. The skeletons remain. You may find a flyer. There used to be hundreds. Memorize it as a warning of the evil humans can perpetrate.
Oh, that's not very nice.
Can I
not
ask
him,
you something?
Of course.
Of course.
But it's cruel to kill people that can't really defend themselves.
Any idea who attacked?
No. But the mage suggests no ordinary bandits. We found pins adorned with salamanders on the dead. The symbol of their organization, perhaps? I sense hard times
ahead. We can do good. We've got time.
We'll speak later.
Okay. And how do I can access the meditation menu whilst
Yes.
That okay. Left click on a vial to create a potion. Okay, here we go. Okay. Select the formula to add the ingredients to the vial automatically, then left click on the mix at the bottom right side of the screen. Left click the hourglass to brew the potion while meditating. Okay. So potion for Trish. Yeah, that looks right. Mix. Okay, that was pretty easy. I like how he just lies on his knees. Doesn't bother to actually do anything.
Yes?
We'll speak later.
I made the potion, right? Red meteorite. Yeah, I must have made the potion because... I don't see it. Oh, there is. Of course it'd be in quest items. So I can click on stuff whilst... Is she in kitchen area? Okay, so her bedroom's through the kitchen. Because it's such an old game as well, it doesn't have that long of a loading screen, which is great. I like the armor, it actually shows up, that's nice. Hope it does that if I was to get further armor in the game as well. Trish's room. Hello!
Need anything, Wolf? I have some questions. What is it?
What do I use as the base of my potion? You seem to feel at home. Couldn't Trish have helped her with me? It should turn me out.
You seem to feel at home here.
Well, I've always preferred an armory to a lab. Though Vesemir plays up the importance of potions, he's hardly an expert. After all, he's always taught swordplay. Still, he tries to teach us everything he learned when he was young, and that was a while back. But to be honest, I don't care for all these powders, mushrooms, and other trash.
Well, it probably might save your life one day.
We'll talk later.
Trish? No. No, what? 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 What the fuck? I'm stealing all your stuff. I'm stealing all your clothes. Yeah. I thought this was Trisha's room. This makes more sense. Stealing, just stealing. This is where you bathe. God, I can't think of like what it was like before bloody bar sort of thing. I hate to think about what that was like. Okay. Double click the healing potion to give it to Trish. Tip, win favors of other characters by giving them gifts.
Thank you, Geralt.
I hope this potion helps.
That was terrible. I dreamt Lambert was with me. He was staring at me, saying things like, "Don't go dying on me, Marigold," calling me big-headed. I'm so glad to see you. What?
I'm glad you're feeling better.
He was here.
I know we should set out, but I have a feeling we won't be back. Perhaps ever. Won't you stay just a bit longer? With me?
We have no time to lose, Triss. In the better. I suppose we have some time.
I suppose we have some time.
I'm so happy you're back. When I saw you, all the feelings I tried to deny returned. Stronger than ever.
Triss, I'm not ready to talk about the past.
Of course. I shouldn't pressure you. I just feel so... the powers. I'm behaving like a teenager. Let's focus on the present. I guess I disappointed you all. Forgive me.
No, it's not your fault. Everyone makes mistakes. Let's go back. Let's get back.
Nothing to forgive. What I felt when I learned you were alive, hard to compare to anything.
Oh.
That's too sweet.
Except maybe what I feel as I look at you.
I missed you so. Let's see if the best bed in Kaer Morhen can hold us.
Oh god damn it, it's a sex scene. This may be unsuitable for children. Okay. I was not expecting a sex scene.
Geralt.
It wasn't a full sex scene, I guess.
As always.
As always?
You don't remember anything?
Unfortunately.
Well, you have something to look forward to then. No matter. Tell me, how did the battle end?
They broke into the lab, killed Leo, stole our mutagens, and escaped.
Poor Vesemir. Another protege dead prematurely.
We delayed the funeral until you awoke.
Thank you. As for the mutagens, their loss could prove catastrophic. Let's not lose any more time. Unless there's something you'd like to ask me?
We shouldn't, can you restore my memory? The thief, the theft was probably, I need something to come back on.
Can you restore my memory?
I'd have to examine you. There's a good chance your memory will return on its own.
How much chance?
That's difficult to say. It might help if I knew what caused you to lose your memory.
Well, no time for that now.
Geralt, can we go?
Yes, let's go.
We shouldn't keep Vesemir waiting.
Come on then.
Okay, funeral, and then we'll do it, because I'm guessing we're leaving after that. And it's the end of a chapter, I guess. One of the old burning at the stake fine sort of funerals. It's cheaper than a casket.
We don't know where the bandits came from or who's behind them. We'll draw attention if we venture out as a group. By splitting up, we can also cover more territory.
I'll go west. I know a few people there, and I prefer the coastal
then
climate.
Then I'll head east, to Kedwin, unless someone objects.
That's fine. Which way should I go?
South, to Temeria. King Foltes owes you a debt of gratitude. Some time ago, you removed a curse from his daughter. You might happen on the bandits' trail there. And you, Triss?
I'll try to use my influence to find the bandits. If I learn anything, I'll contact Geralt. I'll gather what information I can and find you in Vizima.
Triss.
Don't, Geralt. I detest goodbyes. I'm liable to cry, and there's nothing more pathetic than a sorceress in tears. Don't get killed, Geralt. I don't think I could deal with that again. I'll see you soon.
Ah, we shared a moment.
See you, Triss.
Alright, I need to figure out how to save. Nope.
Thank you.
Alright. So I'm going to figure out a save, and then I'll save whatever's next for next time. So yes, hopefully you guys will enjoy that. I'm going to get this video rendered out. So I would have been recording this on the Thursday. Hopefully it's out on the Friday. And then there's a bunch of zombie stuff that I did when I was online and had the internet. But I've...
Caroline, I'm tired.
It's not far now. We'll be there soon.
We're playing as somebody else.
I'm cold.
We'll fetch you warm milk and honey. You'd like that.
Very much. Thank you, Caroline. What are those dogs doing?
Dogs?
Nah, they're werewolves.
Alvin, do exactly as I say. This is important. Run to the inn as fast as you can, and don't look back. Understand?
They're evil dogs.
Run!
Oh, holy shit, what the fuck are they?
What the hell? Shut the gate, quickly! The beast is attacking, sound the alarm!
No, my milk and honey. No.
Geralt, Melitelli must have sent you. There's a woman outside. The dogs will tear her apart. Help her.
Help! No!
Don't open the gate. The beasts will enter. These dogs are deadly. You people are monsters. Stand aside. I see them myself.
Stop. Don't go out there alone.
Damn you! We're all going to die!
Can't save the game right now, that's annoying.
Magic, surely.
The beast!
Okay, I can't save right now, it's annoying.
Geralt, look!
The time of the sword and axe approaches! The time of the white frost and white light! The time of madness and disdain! Today writ the final age! The world will perish amidst ice and be reborn with the new sun! Reborn of elder blood, of hand care, of a planted seed, a seed that will not sprout but burst into flames.
The old elven prophecy of Itlina. I hope he's all right.
It seems he saved us from the beast.
Yes, seems so. Oh, I do hope he's not hurt. I'll need to find someone to take care of him. He shouldn't be alone. We'll stay at the inn in the meantime.
Wait a minute. I ran into wild dogs on my way here, but they were nothing like these, and I don't mean just the green fur. Know anything about them?
They've been terrorizing the village for some time. Every few days, a villager is killed. The pack is led by a large hound, perhaps a wolf. People call it the Beast.
Someone might pay to have the Beast slain.
That's what witchers do, isn't it? But enough about monsters. What brings you here?
I'm seeking men who wear the sign of the Salamander. Seen anyone like that in the area?
Shh, not so loud. There was someone, but the peasants grow silent at the mere mention of him. The Reverend might know more. You may also want to ask him about the beast.
I'll do that.
Did you want to ask me something?
It's been a long time since I heard the mention of silent. Do you know anything about them? Who the hell are you? Do we know each other?
Do we know each other?
It's me, Shani. Don't you recognize me? Whatever happened to you? I heard you died during a massacre in Rivia.
Unfortunately, I lost my memory. I recall the last few weeks, nothing more.
I'm afraid I can't help. Medicine's a fledgling science here in the north. I can say that your memory might come back on its own.
It's not that bad. I'm actually getting used to it.
I hate to admit it, but sorcerers are somewhat more effective at this than we are. Maybe one of them could help.
It's been a long time since I heard the mention. What brings you to this village? So, what became of...
So what'll become of Alvin?
I don't know. I'll look after him for now. Maybe a villager will take him in.
He seems clever enough. Surely someone will want him.
Did you want to ask me something?
Get out my fucking way.
We'll speak later.
Alright, let's save. Save game. Empty slot. Save. Alright guys, I'll see you guys next time. Please like, rate, subscribe, and hopefully you enjoyed this video. But hopefully there's a video tomorrow as well. I'll see you guys next time, and maybe if you want me to do a let's play on this, just put in the comments let's play. Or, you know, I'll put, should I put let's play in the comments, or I'll put a poll at the very beginning of the video, and then you can like the poll. Very handy, people like polls apparently. So, yeah, maybe I'll do that, maybe I'll do something interesting. Alright, look over to meditation mode. Be on it with life, I think. Yeah, cool. I can sit here. And meditate to it on. Now save. But yes, I am seriously going, and I'll see you guys next time. Probably tomorrow. Hopefully tomorrow. Probably. Bye.